Good morning.
Good morning.
We're here in Pamplona, and today is supposed to be a rest day, but we decided that this section going out of town is a lot of industrial stuff, and tomorrow's a pretty big day, so we decided we'd get up this morning and walk out about 5 kilometers and have breakfast, and then that way tomorrow we can catch a taxi out to that area and not have to walk through that in the morning, cut our day a little shorter tomorrow. So we're going to get started this morning, walk a few kilometers and have breakfast and get our day rest day started. More later. Hello again. Just wanted to give you an update on the walk out. The way is well marked as you head out with these little markers in the sidewalk and also the big signs on the poles. More later. Under the sun. Stadium with the running of the bulls. good evening. We've come to the end of day five, our rest day here in Pamplona. We got up this morning and walked out about 5K to a small town called Cizo Menor. To get a head start on tomorrow, we're going to take a cab in the morning out to a small cafe and have breakfast and then start walking from there so that we didn't have to walk it this morning. Even though it was a rest day, we got over 25,000 steps just going around the city. We went to the cathedral, went to the bullfighting arena. It was things you heard about your whole life and got to see in person was just amazing. We've got to go to Puente Lorena tomorrow. It's about 20K. I guess we took off some today, so probably about 19K, I guess. So it's going to be a neat little town with a bridge that was built by the Queen of Spain at the time to help pilgrims on their pilgrimage to Santiago. So a little bit of history tomorrow. Feeling pretty good, excited. Can't wait to get rolling tomorrow. It's pretty neat to see new things every day. And in the fashion that we're seeing it, it's pretty amazing. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. We're off to bed again early so we can get up and get rolling in the morning. Good night and buen camino.